Now to an update on that massive power outage we told you about at 5. Power has been restored to about 98% of those affected. Over 10,000 people were without power for around 2 hours this afternoon after an electrical fire at a substation at 27th and Colonial. Power should be restored completely within the next few minutes.